can do many complex calculations like, if I say log 10, it supports trigonometry and logarithms as well. So if I say sine 45, and then if I highlight it, it'll give me the value, and then...